Starting a kriya to open the heart, six exercises. Start by bringing the hands together in prayer pose, so press the palms of the hands together. Hold this position and add breath of fire. Eyes are closed down, focus is internal. Inhale, exhale, drop the hands into your lap, take a couple of breaths, let your energy circulate. Open your eyes, bring your hands into fists, bring the elbows to the side. Your eyes will stay open for this exercise. Find a single spot facing forward to stare at. You'll punch the fists forward, alternating fists. When you feel like you've got the motion, you'll add the breath. It'll start to feel like a heavy breath of fire. Inhale, bring the elbows to the side. Exhale, lower the hands down. A few regular breaths, let your energy circulate. Come onto your feet, making large arm circles for the next exercise. So once again, your eyes will be open. You'll make large circles going forward with the hands. Keep the eyes open and you'll inhale forward, exhale back. Inhale the arms straight up. Exhale, sweep the arms down, gently come sitting once again in easy pose with your legs crossed. Take an arm pump, you'll interlace the fingers and press the thumb tips together. So check that the fingers are interlaced and the thumb tips are pressed together. Hands start at the heart center. Inhale, bring the hands up to the throat. And then exhale, sweep the hands down to the navel point. So you're inhaling up to the throat. Exhaling down to the navel point. Close down the eyes. Find your rhythm. Hands are 10 to 15 centimeters, 4 to 6 inches from the body. Try to breathe so powerfully you can hear your breath. Inhale, bring the hands to the heart level, hold the inhale. Keep holding it. Exhale, relax your hands down, close down the eyes. Once again, bring the focus internal. Exercise, you'll bring the hands forward. The hands are about at the shoulder level, so the elbows will automatically kind of relax down to the side. In this exercise, you will mentally vibrate the mantra, so you won't say it out loud, you will think it, and it's sa, ta, na, ma. So you're touching the thumb to each of the four fingers, thinking sa, ta, na, ma. We begin. Inhale, exhale, once again, drop the hands into your lap, bring your focus internal, connect with your breath. The final exercise of this kriya, Bring the left hand into Gyan Mudra. Raise the right index finger. You'll close down the right nostril. We're breathing through the left. So left nostril breathing. As you inhale, try to count to 10. And as you exhale, try to count to 10. Continue, but let your breath find its own rhythm. Exhale, drop both hands down, let them fall into your lap. Take a couple of long, deep breaths. Kind of lying on your back as we begin our deep relaxation.